Welcome to my study channel. Friends, if you are preparing for JKSSB jobs, then this topic is most important for your profession. Our today's topic is nutrition in animals and plants. This is our fourth video on this topic. And friends, without wasting time, let's start. Question number one is, a patient suffering from prolonged illness and on an antibiotics design is recommended intake of probiotics or supplements essentially comprising in his diet. These probiotics are supplements essentially comprising. Here answer is lactic acid bacteria. Next question is, which one of the following petals is used in fireworks to make a brilliant white light? Here, option A is sodium, B is magnesium, C is aluminium, and D is silver. Here, option B is the right answer, that is magnesium. Magnesium is used in fireworks to make a brilliant white light. Next question is, in which of the following antibody take place? First is RBCs, B is blood plates, next is lymphoid organ, and D is Danon's membrane. Friends, here lymphoid organ is the right answer. In which of the following antibody takes place? So antibody takes place in lymphoid organ. Next question is, which of the following is responsible to converting milk into curd? It is easy question, but sometimes it seems to be difficult. So which of the following is responsible to converting milk into curd? Here B is the right answer, that is bacteria. Next question is, which of the following gases in the atmosphere are responsible for acid rains? Most important question, which of the following gases in the atmosphere are responsible for acid rains? Here option A is oxides of sulfur, B is oxides of nitrogen, C is oxides of carbon. So friends, here A and B is the right answer, oxides of sulfur and oxides of nitrogen. This is the right answer. Next question is, which of the following disease is not caused by virus? कौन सा डिजीज है जो वायरस से नहीं फैलता है? ऑप्शन ए इज कॉलरा, बी इज चिकन पॉक्स, सी इज हेपेटाइटिस, एंड डी इज मीजल्स. सो फ्रेंड्स, हियर कॉलरा इज द राइट आंसर. कॉलरा डिजीज इज नॉट कॉज्ड बाय वायरस. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, सैंडलवुड ट्री इज कंसीडर्ड ए डैश. हियर आंसर इज टोटल स्टेम पैरासाइट. Sandalwood tree is considered a total stem parasite. This is the right answer. Next question is, which one among the following gases combines with the hemoglobin of the blood? So friends, here carbon monoxide is the right answer. आपको चार ऑप्शन दिए होंगे. You have to choose only one option among them. So friends, here carbon monoxide is the right answer. You have to tick this option. Next question is, which of the following are the risk factors in the transmission of HIV infection? Here option A is smoking and drinking alcohol, B is observing bad hygiene, C is blood transfusion, and D is unprotected. So friends, here option C and D is the right answer. Blood transfusion or unprotected sex, इससे जो है क्या होता है, ये जो HIV जो है ये फैल सकता है. Next question is, human blood is a viscous fluid. This viscosity is due to here answer is proteins in blood. Most important question, human blood is a viscous fluid. This viscosity is due to proteins in blood. Next question is, in humans, which one of the following with reference to breathing is correct. In humans, which one of the following with reference to breathing is correct here? Answer is unlike inhalation, normal inhalation, exhalation is an active process. Unlike inhalation, normal exhalation is an active process. This is the right answer. Next question is, which of the following are considered as the constituents of food? Which of the following are considered as the constituents of food? Option A is proteins, carbohydrates and fats. B is vitamins, C is minerals and D is water. Here all of the above is the right answer. ये चारों के चारों जो है A, B, C and D चारों के चारों ऑप्शन जो है वो क्या है, सही है. सारे के सारे क्या हैं, considered as the constituents of food. Next question is, in human beings the opening of the small intestine is called dash. Here answer is phylloreus. In human beings the opening of small intestine is called dash. Answer is phylloreus. Next question is, aquatic animals breathe much than terrestrial animals. Aquatic animals breathe much than terrestrial animals because answer is low amount of dissolved oxygen in water. Okay, low amount of dissolved oxygen in water. Next question is, for which of the following is the diet mainly composed of other snakes? Here answer is king cobra. For which of the following is the diet mainly composed of other snakes? Here answer is king cobra. Next question is, which of the following is a vitamin? Option A is citric acid, B is folic acid, D is glutamic acid and D is linoleic acid. So here option B is the right answer, that is folic acid. Which of the following is a vitamin? Option B is the right answer, that is folic acid. Folic acid is a vitamin. Next question is, which of the following enzymes is found in human saliva? Here answer is ptyalin. Okay, ptyalin is the right answer. Which of the following enzymes is found in human saliva? Here answer is ptyalin. Ptyalin is the right answer. Next question is, which of the following is a pigment? A is albumin, B is elastin, C is keratin and D is melanin. Here option D is the right answer. Melanin is a pigment. Next question is, from which one of the following chambers of human heart is oxygenated blood pumped into aorta? From which one of the following chambers of human heart is oxygenated blood pumped into aorta? Here answer is left ventricle. Left ventricle is the right answer. Once again repeat the question, from which one of the following chambers of human heart is oxygenated blood pumped into aorta? Here answer is left ventricle. Next question is, which one of the glands in human body produces the growth hormone? इसे क्या बोलते हैं, सोमैटोट्रोफिन. ग्रोथ हार्मोन का नाम क्या है इसका, सोमैटोट्रोफिन. विच वन ऑफ द ग्लैंड्स इन ह्यूमन बॉडी प्रोड्यूसेस द ग्रोथ हार्मोन, इसे क्या बोलते हैं, सोमैटोट्रोफिन. हियर आंसर इज थायराइड. थायराइड क्या करता है, ग्रोथ करता है किसमें, हार्मोन, थायराइड. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, इचिंग ड्यू टू इंसेक्ट बाइट इज कॉज्ड itching due to insect bite is caused by dash. Here answer is formic acid. Next question is, which one of the following mineral and elements is required for muscle contraction? Which one of the following mineral elements is required for muscle contraction? Here option A is the right answer, that is calcium. Calcium jo hai, isse kya hota hai, muscle में contraction होता है. Next question is, if excess fertilizer is applied to a plant without water, the plant will dash. Here answer is right due to plasmolysis. If excess fertilizer is applied to a plant without water, the plant will die due to plasmolysis. Next question is, which one of the following is not biodegradable? A is woolen mat, B is leather bag, C is jute basket, and D is silver foil. So friends, silver foil is not biodegradable. This is the right answer. Next question, what is the key ingredient in vinegar that you use in your diet? Here answer is acetic acid. Next question is, in recent times, spirulina is being popularized as a rich source of some nutrients. It is A of D, and answer is blue-green algae. In recent times, spirulina is being popularized as a rich source of some nutrients. It is A of D, and blue-green algae is the right answer. Next question is, which of the following is the correct sequence of the food chain? Friends, option A is diatoms, diatoms, crustaceans. Next is the herrings. Here option A is the right answer, that is here option A is the right answer, that is diatoms, crustaceans, and herring. Option A is the right answer. Next question is, a deficiency of which of the following minerals is most likely to lead to an immunodeficiency? A deficiency of which of the following minerals is most likely to lead to an immunodeficiency? Here answer is option A, that is calcium. Calcium is the right answer. So friends, thanks for watching this video. अगर आपको मेरा ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा तो प्लीज आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, बेल आइकन को प्रेस कर दीजिए ताकि आने वाला हर वीडियो आपके पास तुरंत पहुंच जाए. फ्रेंड्स, आपकी सब्सक्रिप्शन ही हमारे लिए जो है एक मोटिवेशन है नेक्स्ट वीडियो बनाने के लिए. सो फ्रेंड्स, वंस अगेन थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ. थैंक्स, बाय बाय.